Welcome back, guys. Yardman Chef TV giving you the Jamaica national dish, ackee and saltfish. All right, let's stay tuned and watch what's going on. I don't know a foreign me there, Yardman in foreign, so I'm going to use the canned ackee today. Grace, canned ackee. All right, ackee and saltfish today. Simple and easy, Jamaica national dish. All right, let's stay tuned. Yardman Chef TV. And let's go ahead, guys, and fry up the pepper first and add the other vegetables. All right, onion and celery. So as you can see, guys, now I have my pepper and my celery and my tomato and onion. So I'm going to get them fry up. I'll be in the saltfish. Alright, stay tuned. Same time, I have some rice over here. I steam them. Okay, I can have saltfish and white rice. So now I'm going to add the saltfish, guys. Yeah. Alright, guys. So the finished product, you know, ackee and saltfish, Jamaican national dish. You see me? Alright, over here, so I have rice. I'm going to steam. Alright, stay tuned. And the finishing product, guys. Yeah, man, Yardman Chef TV presenting. Ackee and saltfish, white rice, Jamaican national dish. Yeah, yeah, man. Yeah, man. So, guys, just remember, subscribe, like, share, comment, and hit the notification bell. All right, Yardman Chef TV. Again, ackee and saltfish. Okay, I'm out.